G'day guys, the Mini with the throttle body. I'm pretty sure I made this video years ago, but so we get a lot of people ringing up with the blown turbos. Turbos generally are very reliable. What blows the turbos in the Minis is this. Disintegrates, because this part has to come on and off, on and off, on and off. Now, regarding the prices of parts, regarding the price of anything, we're in a very inflationary environment. I remember the last time I bought this, it was $187 plus GST. It now costs me $333 to me, right, for this part. So obviously you guys buying online, that's all great, but we don't do that. We need to get the job done properly and in and out. But, you know, you've got the original part here, which is, leaves a lot to be desired. I'm not sure regarding uprated parts. This is a JCW. And the reason this comes on and off and on and off is that the oil filter's down there. And it's just a hideous, stupid thing to do. I thought the STI Subarus were bad with the intercooler pipe, but this is just takes the cake, because they know that there's going to be oil in here and they won't sell this part separately. So all you need is that part. If you're crafty, you can come up with it with a tyre tube and all that. But understand, there's always going to be the blow-by there. So if you come up with something, that's fine. Just make sure it doesn't overlap into there, because a crazy things happen with clamps and force and boost, as many of you would know. So that's a big weak spot here. Keep an eye out for that. If your rubber's torn, you know, just put it on, take the rubber out and put it on so you can move your car, and then you can clear the airflow meter codes later. But yeah, don't run the car with that rubber disintegrating in pieces like this. So we cut that off. Otherwise, it was going to ingest into the engine last week. It was the first thing I checked. And then I ordered it just arrived. But, like, yeah, even if you just cut it off, but don't leave it like that, because amazing things happen with boost and clamps. Things move and squash and get sucked in. All right, guys, that would be the number one reason the turbos blow on these cars. I can assure you of that. Hope that helps. See ya.